Oh, also, please try not to take any flat photography because it's distracting to the dancer. But we encourage you to take pictures, but without flash, because, you know.
And then also, if you signed up for our costume contest, at the intermission, meet over there in that little corner.
Other than that, thank you guys so much for coming. We hope you enjoy Kim Popcorn.
Thank you. Jelani? What's a sitch?
Do you like how to cross my leg? What do you think? You think I should change?
I don't know. Get a character.
Thank you.
They don't even have the almond.
I mean, I don't know why people don't like them. They keep making them, so somebody be in them.
I'm not making that trade.
Why is it people standing behind us, but they're not saying anything?
What do you want? Why are you following us?
Yes, Jay.
So y'all really want to follow us for candy?
I mean, you're cute and all, but you need to back up off me.
It's still Halloween. You can go trick-or-treating yourself.
Candy's all we got. We're in college. Like, back up off
you. You know what? You know what? Let's just stop right here. Here, listen. We're going to do like this. Here's an apple. Here's a candy apple. Either one of y'all got it.
Delicious and nutritious.
dreams formed of your own regrets.
Should we stop again?
Sure.
Yeah. You want to sit?
Yeah.
You want to curve?
Yeah. My breath's getting short, though.
All right.
Something's off about tonight.
Like what?
Bumps on my skin, and then it colder all of a sudden.
Don't die on me now.
But
it, I do feel like I got a little chill or something. But I don't know if it's because I need a coat.
What do you think it is, though?
No, but you're right. This Halloween definitely is weird. I feel like something or someone wants us.
Something wants us? Like, something wants us. Or something wants us.
Maybe a little bit of both.
I don't know if I can take all that tonight. No. Forget stopping. Let's keep going.
Alright.
Go deep, I'ma throw it at you, can't catch it.
Alright, call me crazy, but something's still following us. The air is thick and ominous. Like, I wish they quit. I think way too much for them to be playing these games.
What do you think is following us? Like, a dance team or something?
What? No, this isn't Thriller. So, that'd be kind of cool.
I mean, MJ definitely is Thomas in the Jerry Curl. Was on fleet, or as you would say back then, strong. But it is Halloween, and I just hope nothing bad happens.
Bad?
Bad. Like,
MJ bad?
Or bad. Worse than MJ bad.
So bad.
Yeah, like a crime or something.
Crime? I mean, like what?
Thank you.
have a 10-minute intermission?
Oh!
cocktails, everyone kind of dies. But. So, I think we have our winner, and they can start sweeping up the cars.
I'm tired. Mom's here. Are you ready to go home yet?
I'm ready. Like, we already got enough candy. I'm just tired trick-or-treating.
What is that?
What's what?
I need to kill you.
probably not gonna be able to sleep because you still got that dog. You need to get rid of it.
Why don't you break us? What did we do to you?
You know what? We still got a long way to go until we get home, and we still haven't passed the haunted house yet.
We still haven't passed the haunted house.
No.
Oh my god. The house is in the news, and they said some kids had gone in there and played hide and seek once, like one of those urban legends, but it just never came out. And then they turned it into a movie that said, based on a true story. Like, you know it's real when they say based on a true story.
I didn't see the movie, but I remember seeing it on the news. And then they said when they went in the house to go look for the kids, all they kept hearing was laughing. You know what? Keep the dog, because it probably came from that house. So when we passing it, just throw it on the lawn.
Good idea, good idea. All right, let's go.
Keep on.
I
being a superstar since the editing was all we had, and stay tuned and give you some applause.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. You all are so wonderful.
Finally home. I'm so glad to be home.
Yeah. I mean,
dressing up and fun can be fun and all, but I wouldn't want to be anyone but myself.
Aww. What a Kodak moment.
Yeah, because I don't look like you.
Word. I see how it is.
Yeah. Hot scraps in the block car, you know what a hood might do. I don't wanna look like you. Chop chop in the band door. I don't wanna look like you. Chop chop in the band door. I don't wanna look you. Chop chop in the band door. You. Chop chop in the band door. You. Chop 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 door. I don't wanna look like you.
Wasn't there a Marco Minetti?
Marco.
Molo.
Oh.
Cory.
Is there a Cory in here?
Are you Tiffany?
Tiffany?
Or,
yeah, that's me.
Oh.
Aren't you that kid that was on the swim team?
Yeah, I was on the swim team for a good week.
I'm from Japan. I live in California.